Dora Decker. I sailed around the world when I was 14 years old. I finished that journey when I was 16. The reason why I did it is, it has a lot of reasons actually. Part of it is I was born during a circumnavigation for my parents, so I was literally born while my parents were sailing around the world. And I just always had this idea and this lingering feeling that that's what I wanted to do, that someday I wanted to sail around the world. And then I just worked towards it. And by the time I was 13, I actually felt ready. I had a good boat, I had everything prepared, and I could not wait. I just needed to go. I wanted to explore the world and see places and get to know myself. So that's why I did it. But once I started, it got a little bit of public, and it got into the media, and people just started saying stuff. And most people in that time were really negative, and they said I shouldn't do it, and it was really bad. And actually, the Dutch government, where I was living at the time, got involved and tried to stop me, and they took the responsibility from my parents, who, you know, I love my parents, and they're really good parents, but the Dutch childcare and the government thought that they were bad parents for even allowing me to do something like this. So it became this really crazy, hectic thing, and it just blew up. But for some reason, I felt like I just needed to keep fighting. So I kept fighting, and we went through 8 court cases during 1 year. And eventually, I was actually allowed to set sail. And so I was 14 by the time I set sail and left from the Netherlands. My advice for any young people out there who have dreams, and I hope you do, because having dreams and goals is probably the best thing you can have, and working towards them is just amazing. And it's about the journey of getting to that dream, not necessarily the dream itself. Like, enjoy getting there, and it will be hard, it will be tough. People will say that you shouldn't do it, but you have to listen to your heart, and you have to keep fighting, and you have to keep trying. And if something doesn't work, it doesn't mean that you failed. It just means that you have to find another way to get there. And if you keep going, you will get there, and it's the most amazing feeling. So please don't give up. I think it's really amazing that the last stop of the ocean race is going to be here in Genoa, because it has so much history with water and with boats, and it has a lovely and big waterfront. So yeah, it's just a perfect place, I think.